dragon? Bayonet.
Let me see your face.
Dude. Oh, I can ride this horse, huh? Yeah. Yes. Hey!
We're
I just got raided. The horse!
Yeah. Ha.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, ow, ow.
Owie, owie. Kill the stagecoach. Kill the stagecoach. Kill it. It's the evil stagecoach. You gotta kill it. He's running people over.
What are you doing here?
But oh my god, it's like not that, it's not difficult to. This is amazing. PS2 game? It's not difficult to ride the horse. Pretty well, Taco. How you been? Sup, Taco?
I give up. Oh.
Stagecoach is gonna kill me right now.
I heard something.
Take him to the gold mine.
Ooh, nice and purple and green and blue. And we got all kinds of colors. Purple, green, blue, any kind of color you want. Okay, we'll try that. Thank goodness that mission wasn't a pain in the butt. Let's repair our guns now. Let's not forget. Shadow Wolf. Your phone just said I went live. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Is it like a... Oh, from the phone app.
My father's. I have news.
What is it, Shadow Wolf?
Cousin Red is alive. I saw the devil Diego taken prisoner to the mines.
You must help him then. Go, Shadow Wolf, but beware of the ghost devil.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, cool! Didn't I cut the stream? No, it must have died without me knowing. That's a bummer.
I'm so bored.
Ow! Ouch! Ow! What was that?
See you in hell!
Ow!
Aye!
I like how he's always in, like, stealth mode.
Sure is cold out here.
A lot colder in the grave, which is where you will be if you don't keep watch. At least we don't have Colonel Darren watching us.
You have three or four devices going off.
Who the heck are you?
You want to get this time?
I see you in hell!
Who's there?
Who's there? Ow! Ow!
Oh, owie, yeah, he said owie, yeah. I think it would be O-U-I-E, owie. Are there subtitles in this game? No? I guess not. Oh my god, there are. All right, subtitles are on. Thanks for host, Charles. Thank you. Ay-ay-ya. Like I said, ay-ay-ya.
You don't belong here. Ouch! Ow! Ay!
Ay! Owie, ay ay ay.
Ow! Ow!
Ow.
I heard something. Ow! Ay! Any more of those beans left?
See,
he
but
did.
Cold.
They are
like
farting.
Everything up here.
He totally just farted.
Not that the mine is much better.
He
better.
Farted and then he said, are there any beans left?
The air is fresh.
Now they're snoring. Good night, Sadoxa. You're gonna miss all the good computer generated parts. I wouldn't say these are cosplays. I just dress up a little bit. I don't really cosplay. Like, I don't go all out making stuff. I just dress up a little bit. I feel like, you know, cosplayers work really hard with all the sewing and building and makeup and everything. The one I worked, but I guess in terms of that, the one I worked the hardest with, I worked the hardest on was Painter from Dark Souls 3. But that was more of a, I worked on the the background and stuff, you know, so that everything looked, it looked like I was in the room, in that DLC room. Now I feel like my color is off. It's a little bit better. It could still be considered light cosplay. Yeah, light cosplay, but not really. It's just dress up. I just call it dress up. Because, you know. You know how hard cosplayers really work. So I don't really like to put myself in that same category.
What was that? Oh, damn!
Uh-oh. It's getting harder.
This is the end.
I dress up a little bit. I just call it a dress up. It's goofy, but it's fun.
What was that?
I hear you.
Fathers, I have
Thanks,
news.
Charles.
What is it, Shadow Wolf?
Cousin Red is alive. I saw the devil Diego taken prisoner to the mines.
You must help him then. Go, Shadow Wolf. But beware of the ghost.
We gotta
devil.
Be more careful. Okay. Careful.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
I hear you. Ow! Ow!
Ouch!
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch! Ow!
I wonder if the water would help in this game.
Sure is cold out here. A lot colder in the grave, which is...
Ouch! Die, chicken! Die!
What? I heard something.
Look out, amigo!
Okay, don't get near these burning bodies. Jeez. Shotgun! I thought I had only arrows.
Yeah.
Depends on whether you want to be quiet. The sacred bow.
Who's there?
We'll use faith when we need to.
This all seems so familiar.
Ouch! Ay-ya-ya! Ouch! Ouch! Ow!
I guess the arrows are really best for the...
Any more of those beans left? See, but they're cold. That, like everything up here.
That guy just farted in my ear again.
Not that
now
mine
burping.
Is much better.
Better. At least out here, the air is fresh.
He's sleeping. Gotta play it safe. Our
what
Indian warriors aren't wearing
must
any
be
armor.
Close to midnight.
Should we wake them yet?
No, they'll just yell at us more. At least it's quiet.
Oh,
too quiet.
You don't belong here.
Out of fire arrows.
Who the heck are you? Oh.
Hello, amigos?
Yeah.
Kick.
Ow!
A little kick.
Yeah.
This looks like back to the beginning. To reload your bow in real life. You can't do this. This isn't. Unless you're really far away.
I could really use some tequila.
Cannot be a close range weapon.
Ouch! Ay-ya-ya! Ouch! Ow! Ouch!
Stop doing that, stupid!
Ow! Ouch! Ouch! Aye!
They say this land is cursed. You'll be cursed if you don't keep a sharp watch. It's just I hear stories about men waking up dead. You shoot like a blind man!
Missed. Turn 20 left.
Yeah.
Okay, that's where we gotta go. Look, what's over here? Nothing? Aw, I missed it. Oh, jeez. What? No, wait, I wanna go back. Oh, man!
Yeah.
I missed the secret. I thought this way wouldn't be the right way. Oh my god. Run super slow or even slower. That's my only choices. Now I can run slowest. Face. He doesn't care. Okay, I'm gonna just pretend like that didn't happen. And I'm out of special. Wannabe Wolverine is a crazy dude. Can I climb anywhere? What's up, Strider?
Yeah.
Good night, Sock. We'll see you later. I missed. He's Mr. Friggin' Hops around. The knife stunned him pretty well. I stunned him. He's throwing knives too. He killed us with a knife to the knee, right in the knee. Friggin' jump! God damn it. You can get up and run. You don't have to run like that all the time. Maybe I can only attack him while he's up there. I don't know. Hey. fight a horrible giant jackalope in Red Dead 2. This time, I guess. Jump to the middle. No. Okay, you're just gonna be like that then. Damn it! Oh my god! Life is good, Random. How are you? Thank you for the 28 months, Random. Wow, cheers. Thank you so much. What you been up to? Okay, maybe I can be far enough away to not get knifed. Oh my god! This game. Try not to die. That doesn't sound good. Game. Grizzly. Buy 50. We got $4,600. Excellent work. Two showdown characters. Good and excellent. Shadow Wolf and Standing Snake. Yep. What do you mean try not to die? You got a no-death challenge playthrough going on in life?
It's been a week since General Diego captured me. I don't know nothing about bounty hunting, but I've been a slave once and I ain't gonna never do it again.
Cousin Red?
Shadow Wolf?
I knew I'd find you. The blood bond between is strong.
I'll go to Brimstone. I'll have the cavalry here in no time.
Go fast, soldier. Unless we separate, we'll have no chance for escape. I will go this way and meet you at Diego's fort.
Oh, that's how you crouch. Nelly tilt. Oh yeah, I knew that. Talk. Horseshoe. Snake oil. This bottle is handy for paralyzing assailants. Toss it in the direction of trouble. Yeah, it'll probably paralyze us too. Why do I have to fix the screen every 2 minutes? There we go. Maybe. I guess there's just not enough lights. Knife out for some reason.
Someone there? Ow!
Oh.
Ay, que pasó?
Ow! You can't shoot.
I'm going to kill you slow and painful.
Now I know what it's like to fight señoritas.
You gonna die, big!
Oh my god. Okay. Why does it make me equip a knife? Died salty. I didn't realize it died like 40 minutes ago. I had no idea. Hopefully, we didn't miss too much of that boss fight. It's like a boss fight every 10 minutes in this game. Song. That's how you play video games. Random. See that guy sleeping? Doesn't matter. What do? It's face off. It doesn't even matter. You just do that. Dynamite, go! All the dynamites! Everybody's got the dynamite!
Is someone over there?
I didn't see you in here!
Ow. I was trying to hit you with my gun and you hit me with... This melee in this game is amazing. It's the best.
You don't belong here!
What is
Where are my heels? People? Where are my heels? People? This rifle is just in the way.
Can't you see me? Who's over there?
Too much though. I shoot too much. What you gonna do? You gotta shoot too much sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta shoot too much. Where's my loot? I guess I was supposed to be running all throughout here and not dying and shooting too much. Whatever. These guys did not drop anything. No such thing.
Hey, who are you?
Five bullets left.
Find cover.
What are you doing here?
Damn it, I'm out of bullets. That's why. I was like, why am I shooting? I'm not shooting because I was out of bullets. Retry. Okay. Here we go. Alright, let's go this way this time. Let that guy have his little nap. Heal, by the way. I guess because of the helmet.
Someone over there.
Because of the helmet. No. Okay, shooting him in the arm was okay. So helmet guys die faster if you shoot them in the body. I think. Shit. No, I never played this before. Hi, Valor. What kind of game is this? This is the first in the series of the Red Dead Redemption series. No, can't you tell? Third person shooter action adventure. Will I play Spider-Man? If they give it to me, I will. But I'm not I don't think this is gonna happen, but I'm trying. I can't play it if they don't give it to me.
Hey, who are you?
Ah!
Down, down, ow!
guy. Jeez. We have to do that way more often. We're about to die though, jeez! Yeah, music. Oh, come on! I'm not supposed to hit you around the corner, not you hit me. I picked up a key somehow. Probably because I killed that guy.
Don't do that!
How old the game is? Well,
it's so bad.
Usually when I play a game, I have a command in the title that you can get all the information about it. The command for today is exclamation revolver, so that you can learn everything you need to know about the game that you're wondering. You need a key.
I was starting to think no one would ever come and get me out of here. Hurry! The guard could get back any minute!
Okay. Jail. Oh, they want us to go back in there again? What?
Come on! Think you can get me out of here? I'd be much obliged.
Okay, let's go find the key. It's not in there, I hope. Look, there's a key right there, right next to you, lady. I'm about to die.
Think you can get me out of here?
Okay. I'm really about to die. I swear I picked up the key. Yeah, she can squeeze through it. I don't know why she's making us warp like this. You can't see my health. All right, you want me to show you what my health looks like? Look at my health. Watch this. Look at my health right now. Look at it. Ready? You see that? You see that HP right there? What do you think? Oh, I'm not gonna die. He says, I'm not gonna die. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna die. I have that. Where's my health? I just showed it to you. I'm telling you, I'm gonna die. Lounge. Still have a key for that door.
Hmm.
Alright, let's go this way and let's get the key.
You don't belong here.
Oh, it hurts so bad.
Yeah, see? He died faster not shooting him in the head.
Take cover!
Shoot him in the body.
What was that? Who are you?
Or you pop their helmet off. What the hell? If you're close enough. They're dying faster. Their helmet helps them. Interesting. Someone was saying earlier this game is full of bullet sponges, but I think it's a matter of figuring out the weakness.
Hey, you look to me like a foreign.
Nice. Key for this door.
Hey,
what the hell? Okay.
Who's over there?
I got a key. Oh, that guy dropped a key.
Orale, find cover!
But, okay, so that key probably was the one to the girl. She probably has a key to that door. Try to destroy it. Okay, let's try. Like this one? It's not red. I think if it's not red, we're gonna waste a bullet. Yeah, my God. I think they're trying to tutor us, really. They're trying to give us hints. In this game. Oh, no bullets. Great. Did he just throw dynamite? Okay, well that helped me a lot.
I'm bleeding. Come on! Think you can get me out of here? I'd be much obliged.
I don't have the key still.
I was starting to think no one would ever come and get me out.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Okay. Somebody has the key. Really? Oops. Now I threw my own dynamite and got wrecked. Okay. Keys, keys. And health, please. Yeah, she has a key right next to her. That guy's still sleeping. His friend shot his helmet off. Oh my God, why do they always hit me before I can? Excuse me, I'm just reloading. Thank you for waiting. Ah! Where is that guy who is sleeping? The hell, I already killed you! Not cool!
Ow! Run for it!
Now, drop a key, please. I think I heard a key. Ah. Get enough. I got a gold key. Okay. Key, key, key. Okay. He slept during earthquake shootouts and explosions. Oh my gosh. Deep sleeper. No! Don't! Fishes! Stop it! No! The hell! God! Trying to do this goddamn mission! Yeah, you have to use the key. Get a key. Get the other key. Just keep getting the keys! Alright, at least we got a checkpoint, I guess. Gotta get a key to get a key to get a key so you can get the other key! Don't you understand how video games work?
Here I come!
Player target. Yeah, it's coming up. Oops. Here. Right here. This is awesome. I think. This is probably it. Let's see. Are you ready to get rescued?
Come on! Think you can get me out of here? I'd be much obliged.
Open! Now! What? They're saying the key is right there.
I was starting to think no one would ever come and get me out of here. Hurry! The guard could get back any minute!
She has the key. Okay, I wasted a bullet on that. In our lives. The key's right behind you. Can you go get it, please? Gorilla shorts. Raise your glasses. Raise your guns. Gorilla shorts. Thank you so much for the sub. Cheers. We're all about that Red Dead Redemption 2 hype. Cheers, Gorilla. Alright, let's go see if we missed the key somewhere. Maybe I missed it. We have two keys, which means, oh yeah, there's another door we can open, actually, that I forgot about. Her key must be behind the door. Okay, we need a lounge key. We need a cell key. Can we look in our inventory and see which key we have? Did we get all the keys out of here that we could get out of here? I pick up another. There was another key in here I missed. Alrighty then, now let's go back and hope that's the right key. Actually, let's check the lounge first. Lounge. This looks like a nice lounge. Wow, we still don't have that key. Good night, Valor. See you later. Okay, so maybe she has the lounge key. This game is Red Dead Redemption ripoff. Right. Okay. Now, wanna leave the room, lady?
Thanks! Maybe you can use this key that one of the guards left behind. I think it opens the door that leads up to the fort.
Okay, so you're just gonna stay here? Oh. A kiss? For a dollar? like to do. We'll wait for you. You to beer pong. Yeah, I think pizza's just trolling, guys. Okay, let's try again. Wait. Supplies. No! I have to do all this again. No way, man! Oh my god! Why didn't it save me right before the damn boss? Oh my god, really? Okay. Okay, okay. No, they're different stories. Okay, so I just save her again. Oh my god. She'll give us our health back.
Thanks! Maybe you can use this key that one of the guards left.
Actually, let's come back when we need to for our health.
Thank you.
So yeah, she doesn't move. But I guess we can go get our heal from her. Let's go get our heal. Oh, she disappears! Oh my god. She did go somewhere. She tricked us. Repair. How much longer is this game? I think it's time to go. What is that guy doing? Hey! Yeah, he Molotov'd himself. Yeah. Captain Boofius.
You going to Brimstone?
Close enough, I suppose. The express road passes about a mile outside of town.
Well, I gotta get to the governor so he can call out the troops. There's trouble heading from down south.
Well, climb on back, soldier.
Hopefully there are no cart races. Oh god, stagecoach. What?
Looks like we've got company! Sure you won't be followed?
Oh, great.
What kind of fool hauls a wagon full of TNT through
bandit
country?
Oh, my God.
Off those General Diego's, man. I hope you're a good shot.
I think I was safer in that cell.
Got a ways to go yet. I hope we can make it to the canyons.
Can't you go any faster? Sorry I got you into this, mister.
Hey! Don't give up! Left, right, left, right. You think the next batch will come from the left again?
You watch the road, I'll watch them.
You think they'll come from the left again?
Like I was wrong. Now they're coming from both sides.
TNT. Why couldn't it be bacon and beans?
If they keep coming like this, we may not make it. Coming from the front now!
Thanks!
They know where we're headed, that's for sure. They're on each side again!
Things I do for the army!
Ow! Oh, his special
ow!
Is like a grenade. Grenade next time.
Look up ahead!
There's too many!
They blend in with the... They're the same color as the environment.
They want to surround us!
Can't you go any faster?
Where are they?
More coming from the rear!
Thanks.
Looks like one last ambush.
This looks like the end.
There goes my last chance.
Just keep driving.
Wow, that was awesome. I think you nearly got them all.
Okay, we did it. Just want to take it easy for a while. Oh, okay, good night, random. Sleep well. Get some good rest. Lightning rifle?
Into this, mister.
Nice.
Just keep driving!
Arrows everywhere.
Dang!
We blew ourselves up too. He dropped a health kit. Oh no! Oh my god, Stagecoach is about to die. Fire arrows. I thought if we shoot the health, we might get it, but I guess not. Stagecoach is gonna die.
Sorry, soldier!
Stagecoach is gonna die. Damn it. Oh no. Let's try again. Don't let the fire arrows happen because of the TNT.
Looks like the end.
There goes my last chance.
Just keep driving.
Shooting it is a thing.
You into this, mister?
I'm about to die. Damn it. The The coach is doing better, but I'm about to die. Shit! Special more often.
There goes my last chance.
Just keep driving. Sorry I got you into this, mister.
Don't give up. One last
ambush. Oh my god, the stagecoach won't make it. Put the fire out.
Sweet Mary, mother of God, you got them all.
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way. Well, sorry I can't take any closer, but there are some desperate folks in need of these supplies.
Much obliged, mister. I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in it for
if
you.
It's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
Governor. You gotta call General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running a gold mine, and he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He has an army and a fort, too.
Well, thank you, soldier. Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors. I'm sure this is all a simple misunderstanding. But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.
Oh, great, Mr. Kelly. The lion. Everyone will be your friend when they look down the barrels of this here shotgun. dynamite fillings. Necklace. This was used by a shaman of the Black Elk tribe. Bloody rock. Evidence of foul play. Dreamcatcher. Gold nugget. Showdown level. Nate Harlow's first nugget. Large barrel. Already got that one. Ore cart. Keys. Straw pipe. White flag. Oh, I have the dynamite.
If we wait much longer for the cavalry, they'll be rescuing our corpses. If we attack the Gatling gun head on, they'll both die.
Oh,
I'll
great.
Draw the fire
Gatling
while you
gun
try
mission.
To find a way inside the walls.
Get this!
Death wait.
Find a way inside the walls.
Longer for the cavalry, they'll be rescuing our corpses. If we attack the Gatling gun head on, we'll both die. I'll draw the fire while you try to find a way inside the walls.
Find a way inside the walls. Face? That's all you have to do? Okay. Okay, I'll do that. That's you all you have to do. Murder him in the face. I don't know, I prefer murder them in the booty. I mean, murder him in the face is fine too, I guess. very, very good.
Hold it!
Okay, this person is respawning. Everybody's respawning. Okay, so we had to figure out a way in fast. No, okay, so the answer is not kill everyone. That's not it. We gotta figure out a way before our partner dies. Find a way in. Find a way in. Find a way in. There's no way in. There's no way in. Damn it. I don't know how this isn't the way in, really. Maybe, oh, the answer is up where that guy is, huh? Maybe? We'll see. Gonna die. Everybody's gonna die.
There you go, catch it. Come on.
Okay, now where? Oh, that cold!
got some of that?
Shoot the TNT. YouTube for that.
Catch it, come on!
Damn it!
some of that.
He's dead. Seems like there's so many more enemies right now.
Sixty bullets left.
Right, we're full on health and special.
Get cover.
But not bullets. Pick them off real patiently one by one or I'm gonna die. I can't even see them though. Oh, this door is closed now.
What a jerk.
did nothing. About to die, of course.
Diego still lives. That's Diego's war train. Go, cousin. Finish what you have started.
Time to play on the war train. My green screen going crazy. Light.
courage, cousin.
Friend's dead. Sorry, you're it, friend. That's what happens, it's the Wild West. You should know you're a captain. Ready for a kick in the pants? It says 12 hours. People earlier were saying 3 or 4 hours. That wasn't very well informed, was it?
What? Did you forget how to use those rifles? I've had enough! 1,000 pieces in gold to the man who brings me that gringo's head!
Uh-oh, gringo. my god, am I not supposed to do this? What the hell? Oh my god, really? Great. Not the best direction I've ever seen. Ahead of this. This is where we need to be, but do what? Did it say and I missed it? There's no map.
Ah!
get the heal. Oh my god. Damn it! Trying to get the heal. At least it didn't fall this time, I guess. Alright, anything else you can decouple? To do this every section. Beginning. How are you doing? God, really? You hope it comes to PC. Thanks to the host, though. You hope it comes to PC. I don't know why it wouldn't. GTA 5 is on PC. Seems like they probably. They'll probably be similar thing. Should. Why GTA? Oh. Maybe there's a contract. Maybe Red Dead. Who knows? Red Dead probably has to be exclusive because. That's fair. Thank you. Can you hear it still? Can you hear it now? This mission, that kind of sucks. There's not enough time to get back on the goddamn horse. Should I stop now, Jason, or should I try to finish this mission?
Up to you.
Well, can you tell me? Is it late? Okay. Alright guys, looks like I gotta go. I gotta go help with dinner and stuff. So thank you for hanging out. The game is old, so it's got a lot of, you know, things to be very patient with. This has been Red Dead Revolver, which is the first game in the Red Dead Redemption series. Western action-adventure third-person shooter video game by Rockstar San Diego, published by Rockstar Games. Yeah, well, thanks for hanging out, guys. It was a lot of fun. I plan to finish this probably tomorrow. If not tomorrow, I'm not sure. I might not be able to stream tomorrow. If not tomorrow, then Tuesday. So have a great rest of your night, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Bye, Onzer. Thanks for hanging out. See you guys later. Bye.